mean, har houseful mein naye naye murghe milte hain hame. I mean, joking.
Okay, so since the theme is regarding
reincarnation.
Okay, so ye movie ka will theme hai reincarnation. So wo aap sabka kya is pe take hai? Do you believe in punarjanam and is
title? Do you believe in punarjanam?
पूना में ही जन्म
हुआ था. नहीं नहीं, मेरा पूना में जन्म हुआ था.
Yeah, I believe in this, yeah, in reincarnation.
Why?
I think it's a possibility that it may happen. So it's
आप चाहती हो कि आपका पुनर्जन्म हो? अगर हो तो फिर किसका जन्म चाहिए?
रूप लेना चाहिए.
अक्षय कुमार.
करेक्ट. You want to be a male version of Akshay Kumar? Female version?
I want to be a female version of Akshay Kumar.
But I actually believe that sometimes when you meet some people, you feel like you connect really well so soon, and it's not normal.
And you can't explain it.
And you feel like you know them very well, maybe from another time. I think it's a beautiful thought.
Yeah, I believe.
I feel that.
Chunky, why? Why do you believe?
Why I believe in rebirth? Same thing what Kriti said. Sometimes you meet people like that, and
have you met anyone?
Meri wife, saat janam ka saath hai, bhai. They say that seven janams together. But maine ek karvaya tha mera, wo hypnosis karke mujhe ek TV show par ye log leke gaye the kuch 400 saal pehle. Main wahan kutta nikla usme.
Past life regression.
Past life regression. I landed up becoming a dog. To bolte na aap janwar ke roop lete ho before you. Born as a human being, so you don't necessarily have to be a human being. You could be any animal from the animal kingdom.
Okay, Bobby, what do you want to say?
Do you believe in reincarnation?
I don't really. I've never put so much thought to it, but it's a great concept. It's interesting if there is rebirth. And if it is, then it's scary because you don't know what you'll be in your next birth. And if you are in your next birth, then you want. It's scary that you want to know what you were in the previous birth. So. I leave it to that.